Hello guys, welcome back to more A Plague Tale of Requiem. We're starting with part number 26. Man, I already know, I'm not 100% sure, but I already know, pretty sure, that this game is longer than the first one. Yeah, so we left the rat behind us, which was kind of scary. Now we should go towards the harbor, yeah? But I have a feeling that we're gonna encounter the cunt. Well, let's find out. Guys, thank you very much for your support. Please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and hit the notification bell if you want to know when I release any content. If you want to hear me bitching, moaning, crying.
Wait. The village. There's something wrong with the sea.
The land is gone.
It's me.
No.
I did this.
The rats did.
I did. I did it.
No. The Count and Countess did. Let's go. Let's just go.
Damn. Oh boy. It's about to hit the fan.
The tremors brought those bloody eggs out in the open.
Yes, they're still here.
Always.
Oi!
Always in my head.
Hugo?
Let him, Amicia.
You are not in charge. I am the one in charge! You obey me! You hear me? You obey me!
Wow.
All right. I think they heard you.
I've never seen you do that.
Because it hurts.
I'm sorry.
Man, kids became a badass. You are not in charge. I am in charge. Then he pooped in his bumpers. He said it hurts. It's like a stool that's coming out of you, and it's very, very hard, and it has that sharp, pointy ending.
Soldiers.
It'll be the end of this. You've ruined everything. This happened because he's under the influence of that defiler girl. That's why the Count wants her dead at all costs.
Let's hope it works.
Defiler? You've earned a new title, Amicia.
Still alive and spreading his lies. Anyway, they're after us. Watch out.
Ah! Can we release the rat, maybe? Okay, that blister full of rats has this, those fumes. We gotta be careful. Oh, there's a lovely, lovely chest. I just want to have a look here. There may be a chest and a pot. I can see the pot or pieces maybe.
They went this way, no doubt.
Stay out of sight.
You're done for.
Get lost!
We need that because we don't have any AC. That's the first one. I use all of them in that annoying section.
Hugo, are you still quiet?
It's gotta be them.
Oh, here's no helmet.
Wow!
Where are they? Oh, this is a lovely chest. Lovely, lovely chest. Like on purpose. So what if I go around?
We're going to find Sophia, sail away, and start a new life. Where does this thing go? There's not a rock left visible. I don't want to know. See what's inside.
Ten pieces, one tool, lovely. Lovely jubbly. Okay, this is the right way.
Jump gently. I'll try.
Ooh, a big one. Aha, there you are. Nightgar, what trophy is that? Doris, right onto his belly.
Here you are.
Yeah! He found us.
Okay. Ah, shit! What the hell was that? Thank you for the bolt. Thank you kindly.
This, maybe.
Okay. But we need to have a look. There may be a hidden chest. Hello, I'm glad I came here. Pieces.
Come on, up.
Yes.
It's weird that Hugo is himself. Again, there is a chain. Now what? Where do we need it? I need to break it.
It's... Oh. Well, let's go quick. Up we go.
All right.
Oh shit.
Climb up. Up.
Very well.
So like I can't get there.
There's a boat over there.
Yes. Please be alive. Please be alive.
I can't believe our Countess is dead. I heard the Count is so devastated he won't even be there for the hanging. They built a gallows on the harbour square for Arno.
They're hanging the walls? Damn them, I wanted to see that.
Yes, me too.
Go and save Arno.
He's not dead. He needs us. We don't have time. We must go. Really? Even after what he's done? All right. We need to reach that harbor anyway. We get Arno on the way and we get out of here. Careful with the drop here.
Yes.
Wait a minute. Let's have a look inside here.
I never imagined the rats could reach such power. That's how they'll stay here once we're gone. That will depend on Hugo.
What's this?
Thank you.
going on? Hey!
What was in that other building? Really want to go there. Oh shit, not that. Too far. Oh. Light the fire like nothing. What the fuck?
Nothing.
I know you're over there.
He's coming here.
What the hell? Why? What do they carry? Need to wait. Oh yeah, lovely chest. That's why I wanted to go there. Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. Go up, okay, before we go up, let's load the chest and have a look. Anything here? Yeah, probably we'll go down that way. Oh, peace is nice. Another pieces, lovely, and another chest, lovely again, and more pieces. Cool, that was like 15.
Careful with the fall. On my way.
The way to the harbor is long and treacherous. Knife. I needed you like two videos ago. You have to be careful because to take off his armor first. So we just sneak by him.
nothing yet.
The camp must be bearing his spies.
That must be terrible. You see what they do to the people they catch.
Yes. We have our dead too. Most of them won't get a proper grave.
Talk about prior days.
Isn't there a room up there?
The child will fix this.
The child did this.
He did it because of her. The camp teacher. He'll show him the way to shine on the world.
I just don't want my life to see it.
Uh-huh. There's some old chairs here. Faces.
What's making that sound?
The rats, dude. The rats. But it's a big boy. Seriously. Zero. Zero. Give them back to me. You too. Thank you. The chest. So, wait a minute. The last upgrade stated. I don't need to. Oh, yeah. Wait, not crafting. Skills. Upgrades. Yeah, we don't need a bench now. So how many? Ooh! So for the gear, I just need 4 pieces. So I just need to find 1 pouch. That's it. This one 90. Yeah, but we'll do the gear.
Up and over.
Up and over. Oh, big ass chest. That's what we'll have to see. And pieces, and we can upgrade now.
Much better.
Handful of packets.
Yes. What? That's what health. Oh, it's nasty. Packages.
What do I have in my pocket? The last one remaining is the last. Ooh. Look at that. But nice, I mean, four of them, yeah, but you mostly have to play aggressive, killing all enemies, otherwise if you want to avoid them, you gotta miss out on many, many chests, so... Do that, your first playthrough. You don't need to do second playthrough, but you will have to do certain chapters. Where you're gonna be missing collectibles.
It seems to be the only way to the other side of the village. Barely hanging above the water, but no choice, I assume. No choice.
Look at that. Give me some pieces. Thank you. Wait a minute, yeah, come down. Anything here? Okay, I was here. You can go. That count will be waiting for us there. Probably where the gallows are. Need up. Wait, I just wanted to see how many pieces. I got 16 and I need 90. And I need one more tool. It should be in one of those big ass chests. Anyway, let's do this because we're gonna finish the video soon.
Up we go. Alright.
More pieces. We had 16, now we have 21.
Mind the drop.
May I mind the gap? More pieces. That's why, as I said, you want to explore everything fully. And if you want to avoid... What? Not a knife? So I got two knives now when I needed one. If you want to explore more, like I said, you gotta kill them all. Almost all. There he is.
Let's go. We have to get closer.
So this is the honor. The one they call the wall.
Yes. We have to save him.
Even if he doesn't deserve it.
I see. You put together quite the troop.
Up. Come on. Up.
Farewell.
Very well. Ah! But there's a door. Wait a minute. Now, wait, I'm glad I looked there, but where's the entrance? Uh huh. What am I doing? You see how you can miss out? Oh boy.
Up we go. All right.
And a souvenir, probably.
A feather, Hugo, no.
A feather, yeah,
I don't know
my god.
Would you like to have it? Why? Because you like them. Here, take it.
Yes.
It will be all right.
Grey Lagoose. So, there is one more feather and I missed out on one, two. Missed out on one, two, and I missed out on so far for one, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. You see, I missed out on seven souvenirs. Hugo's herbarium is full, so that's 21 and that's 12. It's not that bad. I mean, like, okay, the souvenirs, feathers, okay. It's not gonna be too much. Well, use that knife.
Ta-da!
Ta-da! More pieces for me. Four to bolt, five pieces.
Time to get to work.
How many do we have? 36. I think quite nicely. Alright guys, we're gonna finish it right here. Thank you very much. I'll see you shortly in the next video. I'll just stop it. Bye bye. Free army.